Hey, how's it? It's Friday, January 25th. It's about 2:30 p.m. Hawaii time. And I just got home, I opened up the map, and I noticed that Madagascar just had a 5.3 about 5 minutes ago. 5.3. Usually you don't see them over here, right by the island here. The epicenter wasn't that deep either. 8.7 miles deep, and there's no tsunami window. Looks like it did happen offshore. Here is the closest city to the earthquake. Anakao is a coastal fishing town of about 3,000 people. I'll put a link to this below. Now, this second town that is closest, Tulare, it has a bigger population of 101,000. And there's a little picture of the hotel over here, Central Hotel on the street. That's what happened. This town is about 22 miles from where the earthquake happened. And then this third town here is about 55 miles from the epicenter, and it doesn't have a whole lot of information on it. There's a little bit over here, region, province, district, altitude 210 meters, huh? Right down here. And then the fourth closest city is this Sakaraha. And that's about 80 miles from the epicenter. On January 31st, 2007, Saudi businessman Mohammed Jamal Qahafi was murdered by 25 to 30 armed men while visiting a gemstone mine he owned near that town, huh? He had recently called local police to evict people who had been working the gem mine in his absence, though all his belongings had been stolen there in some conjecture that the death was politically motivated. Interesting. I'm not sure what the population is, it doesn't say, but they have a little street here and some stores, and it's in this region here. Madagascar. There were some other five pointers today too. Italy had a 5.0. Argentina had a 5.1. Iran had a 5.1 that was only 10 kilometers deep. Russia had a 4.9. Well, we'll have to wait and see what happens over the weekend. Everybody have a good weekend. Aloha.